Yeah, it has grass, but it's it has proper drifts. Or it looks like proper drifts.
Yeah, but like, oh, man, we have to like all the time the same style.
Like at the moment, we have like tech weird map. Can we have like a full dirt map again? That would be cool.
Nah, when did we had that much tech? Awesome.
Yeah, I mean the Skifig map was tech, and the one before was at least it was weird tech.
I mean, there definitely was more tech. I would know.
But there are like some actual grass. It's not like it's just grass and tech. It's not grass tech.
Is it Zach's? Oh, it's Zach's. I know the map.
Oh, did you know?
Unfair.
Yeah.
Incredible. But it looks really good, to be honest.
Happens as a map, even.
Like if this map is bad now, yeah, I would be disappointed. This one looks really promising.
If you like the map, I take credit because I flamed the previous ending and he changed it. If you don't like the map, it's all of them.
Okay. Understandable. Have a nice
it's
day.
A short map. Is it a long one?
No.
Oh no, I can't. Okay. First try. Good.
Is there a whiskey?
I also wonder.
Yeah,
it's really slow, actually.
There's a finish in the water, on the right.
Oh. Oh.
Ah, okay.
Ah, okay. Yeah, but yeah. So you jump before the palm trees. Seems doable.
No. What? Where's the whiskey finish?
You jump
in the water.
Down.
You jump right.
You can't see it. It's but he put red flags there so that you would see it.
I can already see the comments on my YouTube video flags. Like, wait, there was a whiskey finish? So F for all those people that didn't find it.
I mean, a straight finish with a slow-mo block in front of it.
Yeah, it's kind of sus. But again, a short map. Like, again, only like 39 seconds.
Never have long maps.
But the last three all were sub 40 seconds, actually. But at least on this map, something is happening. So
I don't like
seconds.
The whiskey finish at all.
I don't know yet. I haven't been there yet with good speed.
Can't see where you have to jump. It's shit.
There's an arrow plus there, like.
Yeah. I don't want the arrow.
This map really is slow, to be honest. Where am I going?
No. Oh,
how is it my fault that it's slow?
Yo, Sippe, thanks a lot for your tier 1 sub. Sorry, I almost missed it.
I'm sorry, Dexter, that I have eyes to see the finish.
And thanks for the compliment, of course.
Very sorry.
Yeah, you should be.
Yeah.
Unlucky honestly.
I was really confused that I was second on my server now the whole time, but okay, I have Gren on my server.
Gren or Gren?
Well, both would be difficult, but it's Gren. With a G.
The U-turn side is basically...
Oh, not an easy map, I would say. Oh, this last edge there. This is scary.
No, Elcon says it's really.
Elcon doesn't like the map?
I think so. Hoping to take a shot.
I think I like it. But I really suck at the slides at the moment.
They're so slow. Like
yeah, that was wrong.
No.
Borg?
I just feel too slow for the turns. For the
Okay. Oh, first Borg.
Happens when it seems.
Raiders playing? I don't know. No idea.
Last question is tough.
Yeah, true. That one's tough.
Hey. Alright, thank you.
Yeah, the last question is really tough. Not easy to full speed this if you have like really good speed.
Ah, I'm so slow. Why are some people so far?
The last restaurant? I think I don't like it.
The second? Last restaurant is also tight if you do sick too.
I actually pre-slide that a bit, because then I don't need to steer so much.
That's interesting.
Because then you don't need to steer much on the grass. I don't know if it's worth it though.
But wouldn't it be better if you like don't do the slide before? Perfectly for way better aim.
No, probably.
I mean, I think it's kind of the same. I think even then you have too much speed.
That's like really close. Oh, that started. And went first.
And the first one, which is just.
Why are they actually catching the last drift, man? But the gears are fine, that's pretty
good. Gears are fine.
Okay, 46.
Ah, it's a good map overall.
Yeah, not perfect, but it's good. Better than yesterday's for sure.
Good time
yesterday was boring.
I'm 15th overall, but 4th on the server.
Nice server.
Yeah, I also have Zappi and Neo then, I think. No, it's not Neodim, it's Kevy as well. But Neodim is very close. Interesting.
Yeah, that's a solid server. Oh, yeah, that's...
the drift seems good.
The second slide is tough for me to judge. Although it's pretty basic slide actually. I think at the first slide you wanna go enter like very far outside to have like full exit speed. That's what I'm doing. Edge of the last slide at the right, that one is so scary.
Yep, that's what I hit like 3 times.
Yep, same. I just threw a point like 32.
Nice armor. 3 times?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you also can't see it. You
faster.
See it so late.
Oh, should be the safe finish is faster.
Yeah, it doesn't see the slow one.
The thing is, you don't need to be that fast for the risky finish. Like, yeah, if you get a bad slide, you can still easily make it.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Fuck. Like, how should the safe finish be faster? Like, only reason could be that you can skip the slow-mo somehow.
I doubt that's possible.
Not with that attitude.
I mean, there is the edge, of course, but there's the two slow-mo wings, like, kinda went overboard, to be honest.
Fuck. Bad.
I cannot improve. I sit on my second time. I need my second finish, and I cannot improve.
You could do part two, but I'm just crushing.
I'm always driving the same times. Maybe not good.
Oh my god, this last slide. Fuck, it's so hard. I lost point two, and I did 38. I literally lost point two. Oh, I cannot judge that. Fuck.
How can you lose point two and not finish?
Yeah, you should have seen it. It was the worst slide ever. I slided like half a block too late. At least. That was such a sick run. There was a point too flat. No. That really hurt.
Dude, what is that top 10? It's just 110 in between.
Right. I mean, it's kind of an easy map. Like, nothing too special here, at least.
Yeah. I mean, I felt bad that I
didn't
find 5 top. Maybe not anymore now?
Yeah, RIP doubters, RIP believers in the chat. I will surely not beat that. Dude, fuck this. Very nice time next year.
Thank you.
Oh, I hate it when I know I can improve, but I just don't.
Hey, I got some food and now I'm almost out.
Let's see, Google's not my first place.
Oh, I missed my brick, dude. Fuck.
Close on time attack, I got sniped in here.
I believe you.
But to be honest, it doesn't feel like going fully white on the first lap is worth it.
Almost over jumping the finish now.
Oh fuck, dude.
Now I'm safe.
Oh, so last night is just completely tied, like it's hard to do it.
Yeah.
Mm. 37. Yeah. And Jan, maybe.
By 37 is surely possible. Like, it's of course very hard, but I think it will be done.
I could have done a 0.0.
At least top 10. Oh yeah.
Yo, Susie.
I think he hasn't been here for quite some time.
He also told me he's not on his PC until Monday.
Oh.
But I don't know why.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Only 4 minutes on. Like, because that took so long that I drove. What do you think? What did I get?
4 minutes. But you need to finish the time 5 minutes before.
Yeah, I did one beforehand. Okay. Somewhere within the warm up and.
Yo, Epiphany, thanks a lot for the 7 months reset.
Before the end.
I think did 5.
I say 7.
3.
I almost got the 1.
Oh.
Mm, can show you from top.
Not bad.
Not bad. But there are so many spots on this map where you could crash.
Did you win time attack, Justin?
What?
Did you win time attack?
Yes.
Okay.
Question. In that one freewheel section, do you take the crest outside or the freewheel in the middle? I assumed the crest, but I wasn't so sure.
Crest.
Yes.
Never tried the other one.
Same, but also.
But crest is faster.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you have to steer so much on the crest. It's for the exit.
Drift into it.
Yeah.
Are you actually into it?
Yeah.
Yes.
I do the
how you call it? I tried it and it was faster.
Yeah, I'm also doing that.
Because I'm listening to other people.
Yeah, to me actually, but I'm never listening to you.
I'm listening to all. except for armor.
There's a hidden GPS? What do you mean? It literally says back for GPS.
There is a hidden GPS?
It's very hidden. Look.
Maybe there are two?
Only 1% will find this.
Yeah.
Did you all reach Division 1?
Yes.
Yeah.
Third easy. If I get that time, I was 83rd in the end.
What
with
time
my,
did you get?
I don't know. But with the one that I finished before, so after just basically 2.5 minutes, I finished the one that was 77th. I improved it in the last try by 9,000 and fell back to 83rd.
I mean, I would have thought that you needed like a 0.6, 0.7 or something.
0.7, I would say.
I had no time to look what times that were.
What's the best time attack time? Yeah, 0.14, I think. Oh, yeah.
Yes. What's my time that I got first?
This map is very scary.
Mm-hmm. really like to know how often does the time attack winner win the cup. Does it just happens often?
No, I also doubt it.
Because it's just time attack, like it's so different. Like a lot of people can do a good one once.
I guess the chance is a little bit higher than 1 in 64. But I would like to have...
It should be.
Yeah, it would be kind of weird if not, to be honest.
I mean, it would actually be interesting looking at the time attack banking from every player and then graphing that out with what end position they get. Or like what average
based on your eventual average, if you're better in time attack or...
I meant like what average position does like place 23 in the time attack end up on in the cover relay? Then 20 place 25, place 1, place 64, and so on. And then place 64 has not the worst average.
No, for sure not.
For example.
I would actually think someone in the mid placings will have the worst.
Yeah. I mean, it's not a person, it's the overall average, but yeah, I mean, I think the data is there in theory.
Yeah, okay, Kuma. It's unfair when you play the seeding.
How much slower is the normal finish? Quite a bit. At least a second, I would say. The slow-mo is like quite heavy.
It's because of the anime.
Yeah, chroma bad.
I'm a try chin horse, but I might miss some training for consistency.
No, I'm not figuring.
Even though I always try completely different and knockout anyway, so yeah, maybe it doesn't even matter.
Okay, let's go. First one knockout.
I crashed the first turn. Oh, I did flip the CP though. Oh, nice.
Okay. I will not be able to focus on this map. This map is too easy for that.
Quite often need to release now at the grass here. Like if I don't have a very good line, I'd rather release. Or PB to it.
Okay, Gren.
Virtual is on my server.
Happy Link, what?
Did you decide now for the seasonal campaign championship?
No.
Okay. What are you doing?
But we are all here, we can discuss now. Does Granati want to play or not?
I still don't know when the matches are.
I told you we can schedule, like, there's no fixed.
Well, when does the tournament start in general?
15th, like tomorrow. We have the first match against the other German team to, you know, set who's gonna play the tournament. That should be very doable. And then...
You wanted to say easy.
Yeah. It should be free. I wanted to say that, but... I missed a risky finish almost. Okay. And then on the day after the tournament starts, then we... I don't know how many matches.
Oh, Virtual got left too because his time didn't count. F.
Did he leave the server?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't mind. If someone wants to play, I'll just put him in.
I want to play.
I think with Granati you have the best chances to win. If Granati doesn't want, then I would go in.
I mean, I also didn't play the campaign for too much.
Yeah, but I only played the speedrun at the start, so I learned the maps quickly there, but since then I didn't try them anymore. Of holidays and so on, and say raid a cup before.
There are some maps which I could
Dexter
even...
Dexter and Eddie are fully Nola in
play.
I just want that Germany wins. I mean, we have a good lineup. Dexter is super good trained on all the maps. So.
Not all.
Poland though,
but almost all.
I tried to drift 69. Into the grass, I clipped, and I'm dead.
Can Grant stop like doing point two?
Like,
it's
I'm
looked.
Bad on
7. Trilux
is out.
What was 7 again?
Oh, this could have been a map where Trilux could have made
full dirt map in a circle.
Oh, no, I'm good on that.
And there are like some maps where I would be really good, but on others I barely played them at all.
I just played the campaign like yesterday. Probably have about 2 hours in total on the campaign now. Including the discovery on the first day. But should be safe top 1000 now, so I mean, no?
Like the finish jump is still scary for me.
Like always Gwen with a low point 2 and then it's a point 2 gap.
Maybe I'm actually driving too safe to Marius, like. I mean, Marius isn't here, so I gotta hold up the flag. Was only for me.
Marius, go full send.
Dude, I'm so tired.
Possibly.
I don't want to
see you release a single turn.
I'm
also tired.
Also, the question if I played a Super Royale, I think that last build went too bad after this. I have to go to the supermarket.
Whoa.
I had to be
really same. I had to release so much. And I'm glad I did. Always better releasing than getting a penalty. 3.7.
Like, what is wrong with Grant?
He's always doing the same time every single round. Always like point 20 to 25.
Like, why does he not do that in time attack? I wonder.
What times are you driving last when you're safe?
38.9 or something, 39 low.
Okay.
Wait, what? I hit something, like the edge there, but I didn't. It sticks out further than it looks. If I'm out because of that, that would be very sad. But I'm going to be. Okay, never mind.
People play bingo. I would say that Lars is saying the sentence, if I go out because of that. I think that's in every cup of the day.
But it's true. I am out. And I would have
kinda been close round,
though. Didn't do a second flash.
Nice armor.
Oh, Matt is out.
Ah, I know why. It's because the edge is angled. That's why it's different. It's not a normal edge.
Like,
when you go onto the road, it's the diagonal road, not the normal road entry. Yeah, great. I hate those edges. I don't know why people think they need to place them. I'm like seriously.
I hit it, but I didn't get a penalty.
Next up. Need to be lucky.
Wow.
Lars, I had to look at the cup of the day in the morning. At the
of course I'm unlucky! Fuck this.
I see what happens. Wait, I'm alone already. No.
And Lars, I don't know the name of the winner.
Ah no, Harry is the win.
I don't know who that is.
I don't know
what
either.
What is this shit?
But what's the level then as... Naja, low as I would have thought with this guy winning, or what had happened to you?
Where there were a lot of good players that went out earlier.
Yeah, I saw the time attack seeding, and this was so weird to see the time attack results and then being the cup results.
Yeah, I think on that map just nobody really cared. Time to be super focused. Yeah, for me, it was like all the good opponents went out, so I basically had a free victory. And then I was like, yeah, but I don't really care though, and I'm kind of tired. And I was just driving my runs in, I got like...
Yo, Tree Senator, thanks for the Prime sub. Ehrenmann.
I got like what felt like 5 wins in a row or something. At least top 2, top 3 or something. And then in the top 9 round, where top 7 went through, I didn't even have a crash, I didn't even make a mistake. I just, every single turn was just weird, and every next turn then was worse, and everything, like, as bad as could happen, happened. And then everyone got through. I had like a 0.6, I think, or something, and I went out in that round. And in any other round, that would have been top 4, top, no, not would have not been top 4, but would have easily been. Probably also the round afterwards. Yeah, I don't know how the level was at the end, but like those guys who were in the final, they were definitely the fastest who were left. They could have done like 0.0, 0.1. Still not fast, but...
I saw that he did this 0.0 in the seeding at least.
Yeah, they could have definitely done that.
Also fall back a lot in positions on this track of the day, basically.
Oh. Wait, but Gwen is out! Gwen is not lucky! I cannot believe it.
Gwen was so far ahead.
Was he?
He missed the finish.
Oh no.
He crashed somewhere before.
Oh, hello Phoebe.
Wait, how far ahead was he of me?
Really far. What's the point of you?
Fantastic.
By the looks of it.
We just get a slowdown because of that. Yes.
I don't know, with already being out now, I don't really have a reason to stay awake anymore. So I guess I leave now. Good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. Scrappy and Evelyn are also getting faster. But since Gwen is out, the chances of winning definitely got higher.
Yeah, Phoebe, what is up with Mother? I didn't see him active. Last days. Holidays or something?
He tweeted that he is like taking a break, and he also made a YouTube video about that.
Oh.
You need to be active on Twitter, Marius.
No.
Is that close?
Ui, yeah. Maga out with a 0.87. Okay, last 4K round.
Mother got today a world record in Need for Speed Underground 2. I also had a sick time in that game on one of these, I don't know, training maps, but I also don't know what it was.
Two more people need to crash for Scrappy?
Wait, Scrappy unlucky as well? Dude, Scrappy and Gwen unlucky, that would be a massive, that would be a very new thing.
Only happened now because last
left. In which world was Gwen unlucky?
Nah, he was not unlucky, but he also wasn't lucky. Yeah, like usually when he chokes, he still gets saved. That's what I meant.
Yeah, but that was.
It was really exactly. Then like he wasn't unlucky,
so
but.
Talk like that.
Yeah, of course, but you know what I mean.
was not lucky.
Ja.
He was unlucky that he was not lucky.
Ja.
Ah, bei 9.
Bei Granate, you're also good at it.
What?
Be lucky at the right point.
Ja.
Ja.
I cannot deny that, to be honest. So that's a massive release. Uah.
What a list. You could have saved the ending.
Why is Mala taking a break? Isn't she a full speed player? Haha.
Funny.
And you're a trucker, like thanks for the full month resub. And hello.
I approve that joke.
But what about S4C? Today?
Oof, that joke.
Might need to try for sub now.
Wow.
47 Granate. It was a time.
No. My stoic was way too bad. Oh, Juicy surviving.
And at these reasons?
Damn, damn, damn. What's the track style? Yeah, it's tech combined with grass. But it's not grass tech, that's something different.
Oh, oh. Oh. A 0.9, as I said. I can need that. Oh, God. I got top 8, so I got 3 trophies. It's better than what I would have gotten in the one, I guess.
Oh, the name which we have for this guy is probably mixed. But it's like it's only grass attack, but we don't have any other name for it, actually.
No, not yet.
Make one.
Tech Chris. Chris Tech. Oh no, we have to.
Oh my god, I thought I'm gonna be dead. I landed on the pool border, like on the first one.
Mozo.
Mozo unlucky.
Unlucky.
0.17 by Juicy, who just was, he almost was out in the previous round.
Yeah. He did 0.20 or something earlier, went almost out. Now 0.17, probably almost out again.
Oh,
this is mixed grass.
But Margo is playing.
Yes, maybe he's playing. That was okay.
Well, Doc also made a mistake in the end. Who was...
Oh, Granati, we're out.
Or was it the other way?
That was so tight.
That was really close. That's not too good.
If a battle was Kane, he could rest too. Oh yeah, okay, yeah. Looks good. Looks pretty good.
I almost choked.
Yeah.
Do I stream full time? No. Full time I'm a student at university.
Yeah, he was going fully over the bubble, it's hard to judge it.
True. True. Okay, but top 8 at least, that's good.
Any questions?
Wait, no, it already was top 8.
Let's go.
That's a 11. There's so many questions now, that means there will be a sick round coming up.
Kind of.
Yeah, everyone's
half a second.
Safe, nope. Are we saving? Ah, come on.
Eska!
What did he do?
Some white bounces in the finish.
Apparently he made it.
Yeah.
As I said, there will be an all around when nobody crashes.
What is that desk called?
Who knows?
What was that round?
Close.
Fuck. That was a good round though. Imagine being out with 45. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, top 5. 4 more rounds.
You're so lucky, Connor. Eh? That you played good.
Oh, there.
Like, but you need to be lucky once.
Well, that's the issue.
PPSI yeah. Had a point 87 or 86 in the time attack.
Yep, safe.
Yep. Oh! That was good.
That's good.
Wait, not what? I didn't even know not was playing.
Yeah, because you are your god. Not as for me, or maybe he's for Jason.
I'm also for you.
Yeah, we can just make a comeback in the last one.
I believe.
Margo was a shitty star. You see that the drift time is so much better?
I think I don't have to say anything about that, right?
Right,
it was a slow round.
Yeah, slow. It's slower.
I'm sure almost died.
Compared to the other.
Yeah, okay.
Docom, will you finish a piece? Because otherwise, Virtual is winning. Yeah, they both DNF. Why?
Because it's Virtual.
They DNF because it's Virtual? They wait, they knock me out and then they DNF.
yeah, safe.
Eh?
Looks like Jesse had some problems with his gamepad.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Like that doesn't look like the normal thing, just didn't slide at all.
That's unfortunate.
Okay, that is a bit annoying for me now, to be honest.
Kind of
one round where they beat me slightly and then they make this. Okay.
Imagine that
right,
you clickbait, rig top of the day, whatever.
Okay, I take that. I don't like to see that. I mean, it was difficult to beat Virtual for me. With my 4 minutes of time attack seeding, he was all the time faster, but it was possible. It was possible. Yeah. No Trash Panda, I have to go to the supermarket.
Or, like, how Virtual hired Hitman skins, whatever. You'll find
them. And you're in front, it's over.
Those, yeah, PB.
Yeah. Say. Yes.
Watch him miss the finish.
Let's go. How was that? Still
Watching
a point
try
two.
Try hard. You should have missed the finish.
How far are you, Panati?
Huh?
How far are you?
I just won.
Oh.
GG.
Over.
Nice flex, bro.
I mean, the assist was there.
Oh, I'm gonna end the stream. Thanks for watching. Maybe I go live later back again. After I'm
am I gonna see you at the 3 AM crowd today again?
No, I'm speaking of the Kenyan knockout for tomorrow.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna leave now as well, so see you tomorrow. Bye bye.
See you.
Have a good one.
See you.